What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I am going to be showing you the Royal Sis motor wig. And can I tell you how much life this wig is giving me right now?
Okay, darling.
So, like, this wig is just... It's so pretty. It's one of the prettiest wigs as in terms of like waves that I've seen and had for a while now. So let me give you the basics about this wig. So it's got two combs in the front, one comb in the back, plus the adjustable band. And the main feature of this wig is that it has a 6-inch moon parting, which basically means it has a really deep curved part on the side. Yes, it is a side part wig. And on me, I didn't really like the way that the side part fell. I just felt like the hair just kept flopping in my face. So I decided to cut a bang into the hair. But the parting itself is not that bad at all. It's a pretty natural looking part. It's got enough space, like it doesn't look artificial or anything. I would suggest you put a little bit of concealer in it just to brighten it up a little bit, and then you're good to go. This way you can pretty much wear out of the box. Now, unlike most wigs, this wig is not a lace front wig. There is no lace in the front, so the hairline can look a little bit thick, but I find that the way that the hair lays, it's not that much of an issue. Like when the wind blows, the way that it falls, it really doesn't look unnatural at all. I never leave my hair out or anything with these wigs, and the wind was pretty, you know, rough down here in Philly this past weekend. I was making sure that my edges weren't all looking a hot mess, but you know, it really didn't look bad at all. So, you know, I can't really consider that a con or anything like that. Let's talk about this texture, honey. So this is reminiscent of wet and wavy hair. I love wet and wavy hair. Like, this is like the perfect beach wig. This is the perfect like bohemian curl pattern. This is my ideal and favorite curl pattern. Besides the kinky curly, what I love is like this texture. It just does something to me. Like, it just makes me just happy, darling, happy. When I was finger combing this unit, I really didn't experience any shedding at all. And with wavy hair in general, you will encounter a little bit of tangling. And that's, like I said, with any wavy or curly unit. So I did experience a little bit of tangling right at the ends of the hair, but it's nothing that a little finger combing couldn't get rid of. So, I mean, like, I honestly and genuinely don't have any cons about this wig. The cap size is great, especially if you have a big head. It is big head friendly. There's enough room to keep you nice and comfortable. And because this wig is, you know, a wavy texture, you really don't have to do too much to get it nice and full. As you know, if you are a long time viewer of my channel, I love wavy hair. I love messy hair. I love bedhead texture. So the messier, the better for me. So I have a tendency in my videos to fluff the wig out to its maximum capacity. So this is the wig pretty much at fluffed out at maximum capacity with just finger combing. Now you can obviously comb it, but I wouldn't really recommend it because the comb is really going to break up the curl, and then you're going to start looking, you know, a little crusty. We don't want you looking crusty out here, girl. So this wig comes in the most unique colors. You've got like two types of like unicorn hair. You've got oil slick, burgundy, rose gold, and like an orange color. So I will probably be back with the other wild colors, but I am perfectly happy with the number one hair. I give this wig 2 thumbs up. Check it out right now. Go to Sam's Beauty. Get this wig. You need it. Okay? This is worth the hype. Seriously. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Thank you.